May the Enlightened help us.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
When they want to live away from the world.
Someone lived here. There's no doubt about it. But we'll have to turn the place upside down if we want to make sure that the old man came here.
Maybe you can protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others!
magnificent. If Saint Matheus did come here, this is where he must have settled.
Let's take a closer look at these paintings. We may learn something from them. This mural is very ancient. It depicts an old man dressed as a priest getting his face painted by a masked native. This mural depicts an old man praying in front of a face in the mountain. He's holding a rosary. Saint Matheus. Praying to Enonmil Frictiman. This mural depicts an old man praying in front of a face in the mountain. He's holding a rosary. Saint Matheus. Praying to Enonmil Frictiman. Looks like a chaplet made of pewter. It's rather basic, but it was made a long time ago, and it undeniably comes from the continent.
This is incredible. Saint Matheus is often depicted or described as using a similar chaplet. Oh, I feel so lucky to be here, in this cavern where our founder lived.
Engraved tablets. They resemble the ones we recovered in Eden. We should take them with us. The researchers would be delighted to study them. There are some native symbols here, and some letters I recognize, as if someone had tried to write in the native language using our alphabet. Men dui stad, Enonmil Frictiman. This is incredible. Saint Matheus would have known about the spirit of the island and would have prayed to him. I don't know these glyphs, but these spirals are native symbols. There are some words in our ancient language next to them. The light and the earth are the two faces of a same power. It's impossible to know if this is a translation or another sentence, but this is a message that would seriously displease the Inquisitors.
I don't know if you realize the importance of what we've just discovered. Saint Matheus, the founder of Teleme, finished his life worshipping the islander's god. This is so incredible. Although it will cause a huge upset for our nation, our cult, and our relations with the natives.
I wonder what I should do with these relics. Eugenia probably didn't imagine that Saint Matheus lived his life in a way that's so different from what they advocate. As for Virgil, he wasn't wrong. Such a revelation will certainly cause a schism in Teleme.
To think these old things could cause a civil war.
Or long-lasting peace with the natives. It is a serious responsibility to decide what to do with them. But it isn't ours. Their saint, their decision.
I already took sides in their quarrel. If I change my mind, I'm afraid that it might be seen as treason. I'll think about it on the way there. Let's go back to the researchers' camp. Can't do that.
can protect me in this battle. To my house
and death.
Maybe I'm lucky. Maybe in life you protect me in this battle.
To my health. And death to the world.
the Enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
Protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the others!
Let the shadow engulf our enemies!
To my
Anything new, Your Excellency?
We have discovered a cave that was clearly inhabited by many people a long time ago, mostly natives. It's a sacred place, guarded by one of their creatures.
Did you find traces of our founder there?
Yes. There was a lot of evidence of his being there. But I doubt it'll please you. There were frescoes in this cave. One represented Saint Matheus having his face painted by a native. The other represented him praying towards the mountains.
Impossible! They must have been fake. Painted by the natives to mislead us.
I doubt it. These frescoes were old, and other objects found at the site point in the same direction. All the relics that I found clearly indicate that Saint Matheus had converted to the cult of the natives.
I cannot believe it. This is a disaster. Do you realize what this means? This threatens our entire dogma, our civilization. Imagine Saint Matheus praying to the spirits of nature. We cannot let such a thing happen.
That's why I brought you these relics.
Incredible. This is his pewter chaplet. But these tablets, I can't believe it. Eugenio was right. We will have to destroy all this. Return the wanderings of an old man into oblivion. The cave must disappear too. No one else can go there and see these frescoes.
Do you want me to take care of it?
Please. No one can enter. I also hope to be able to count on your presence in San Mateus. I will need your help to convince the Mother Cardinal that the research must be interrupted.
Very good. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. Stop right there, Desade.
Sister Eugenia, what are you doing here? How did you...
When I arrived in Eden, I had my doubts. If Virgil continued the research, it would not be to reveal the truth. I had to protect his discoveries. So I watched you. I was sure you would help him. And when I realized that you'd unearthed the place where Saint Matheus had been, I followed you.
Listen, what is hidden in this cave will certainly cause a schism. Perhaps even a civil war. If we want to prevent more people from dying, we must destroy this cave.
You talk like Virgil. But what is the value of dogma if built on lies? These discoveries may be difficult to admit in Teleme, but here, on this island, they will bring peace.
Sorry, sister, but I've already made my decision. I gave the relics to Virgil to destroy them.
That's monstrous. How could you? I will not let you destroy the cave, too. Saint Matheus, guide my arm.
bad! Death to the others!
May the Enlightened always keep you in his divine bl-
May the Enlightened bless you.
We were waiting for you, Your Excellency. Brother Virgil was about to start his report.
First, please allow me, Your Eminence, to explain my presence here. Sadly, I had to replace Sister Eugenia. Our poor sister died during the research.
Her thirst for discovery led to her death. She insisted on us visiting a cave, which, alas, contained nothing but a nest of aggressive creatures. She died in combat.
May the Enlightened keep her in his divine blessing. She was an outstanding theologian. Please, continue.
Her death, as well as the difficulties we encountered on the field, forced us to discontinue the expedition. In any case, we'd stopped finding anything. Time must have destroyed all traces of our founder.
That is regrettable. In that case, we have no choice but to discontinue the research, which, despite everything, gave some legitimacy to our village of Eden. Thank you, Brother Virgil, for this report. And naturally, thank you, Your Excellency. You were a great help.
Glad to hear it, Your Eminence.
Child, I'm happy that you are here. I've had an idea that I wish to present to you.
Please do.
I've known the Mother Cardinal for quite some time. She is a formidable woman, gifted and diplomatically skilled. I fear that your cousin might be a little defenseless when dealing with her and would like to give him a few weapons.
What do you have in mind?
diplomacy is not only a matter of formal encounters and choreographed etiquette. If we had the means to action more personal leverage, the Mother Cardinal could not manipulate your cousin.
How could we ever find anything of that sort?
Everyone has nasty little secrets, my child. It's our task to discover Cornelia's.
It is a very good idea, but alas, I have other problems to resolve first.
I understand. Come and find me when you are ready.
I'll see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
The valley is vast. We should get to a vantage point if we want to find this expedition.
This battle
to my health and death to the others.